Damien walked in my cell with five of his gang members. The funny part of this story is the prison officer I reported the incident to was the same prison officer that opened the door of my cell for Damien.